I know it doesn't seem like it this year, but apparently we're all melting away. And the sun's going to destroy us all. And this is what would happen to an Antarctic zoo if global warming ever actually happened. So it's a bit like Hull getting flooded, but a bit more. It's called Penguin.
Yeah.